Well, this is clearly the way in. But how am I supposed to open the door? It must have something to do with these rocks. I wish Teresa was here. She'd know what to do. Come on, Gabriel. You can work this out. How hard can it be? Cold in here, and dank. What is this place? Actually, I don't want to know. Yeah, forget I said anything. The less I know about this place, the better. Quickest way in and out. I could do with knowing that. All the other bits I'll read about someday.
Whoa!
Bet you lot know everything about this place. Got them all. Apart from the thousands I'll probably meet later. Bottomless pit. I wonder if the terror wears off once you've been falling for a couple of weeks. If I can just get these orbs to reach the glowing runes, the door should open. No way I'm gonna like the answer to that. I knew there'd be more of you. Yes! Hope none of those planks are holding up the ceiling.
Uh-oh!
Not good. Thank you. stood for thousands of years and you collapse now? Must be a way to bridge this.
Welcome, bold one. Oh, you seek the Willstone, do you?
Well, follow me. I shall be your guide.
No, stop. Stop. It is too dangerous. You must turn back.
No. Make your mind up.
Nothing here you can't handle.
It's not mine. They'll kill you.
You are injured.
Challenge.
wasn't so bad.
No, indeed. I told you you'd be all right.
I can't believe you're alive.
Oh, I knew you'd be fine, though. Catch your breath.
Hurry up.
Untested, but it can't be helped. Follow.
How is it you came to be the guide here?
How dare you inquire?
Oh, I don't mind answering. I was chosen for my steadfast character and my dependable disposition.
Ugh.
Danger is now behind you.
That's not a metaphor. Look!
Way to eternal life.
For the dead.
Who will live forever?
In death.
This isn't good. This isn't good at all.
Ah!
Come on then. Where are you?
Inside and ask, do you dare open this door? Because within this chamber lies...
Bloody hell! It's completely slipped my mind. I have absolutely no idea what's in there. Well, you'll find out shortly. As I'm guessing, you're going to open it. Remember now, this is the innermost bit. Funny to think I've forgotten that. And so your journey comes to an end.
You lie!
Unless you manage to survive this place, of course, in which case, well done. Thank you. done it! Against all odds!
You were lucky!
Thanks. I'm not grateful at all.
Welcome to my final resting place, hero. I am Stone, hero of the fallen. Within the pool lies the power to wield the magical blades that aided me in my quest for justice. Plunge your hands into the pool. It is thine power. My powers are now yours. Use them well.
You have my word.
Go forth. Find the final will stone. Unite our powers like we did so many centuries ago.
The will stone? Where is it? Where do I find it?
Echo Hills.
To charge the spell, pull your right hand back over your shoulder like you're throwing a spear. You can also summon the spell by raising your hand and saying, Magic Shards. Shards can also be used to hit multiple targets. After casting the spell normally, draw a path with your hand to send a barrage toward any enemies you choose.
You did well to come through the trials. I trust Stone enlightened you as to the location of the final temple.
She said it was in Echo Hills.
If we are to reach it, we must cross the River Ironwash. There is a ferry we can use a little under 2 days' ride from here.
I've already tried crossing that river once. Hopefully this time it'll go a bit more smoothly. What a view. That's what Catelyn would be saying now, right, Saren?
You think a great deal of this, Captain.
We grew up together. We were best friends. Now he's the head of my convoy. He wouldn't be hanging around listening to fortune tellers, that's for sure. See in the future? What a load of rubbish. Is there any fairy tale you don't believe in? By the way, you were right about those Hollowmen.
It is comforting to know that my powers haven't completely deserted me.
Smoke. It's poor people.
Look out!
Whoa! Are you all right? I'm so sorry. I just didn't see you.
They're dead! They're all dead!
Who's dead?
Some got away like me, but I can't find anyone. I'm all alone.
You're safe with us.
Really?
Oh. Come on. It's all right. Come on.
Thank you.